Hello. Those look a lot like Block from the Legion of Superheroes. you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna keep going on our boss strategy with this guy. He does hit really hard. Just to give her something to do, mostly. There we go. Not so bad, huh? What's down there? Oh, a pit. Where's that go? Stairs up over there. Oh, jeez. Oh, sure, pick on a nigga. Ouch, whoa. Oh, what is this? I don't even know what this is. Because I'm not looking at this map. Oh, Miracle Herb. You know what I'm gonna discard? The Fire Staff. I haven't been using it. So the Miracle Herb... Stop doing that. Well, this is what it looks like. Doesn't even look like an herb, does it? I guess it's some kind of decoration or something like that, with the herb being that red part in the middle. This is a revive. Resurrect. So, in case Milo gets killed, someone can bring Milo back, because he's the only one with that spell. There's another one we can find around here somewhere as well. At least one other. They're good to have in the big boss battle to come. Inigo going up another level. 8 levels today. 6 on screen, 2 off screen. I think he's gone up the most levels of everybody, of anybody here. Someone needs healing, I know they do. Pyrite was a small one. Okay, back up the stairs. This is actually how we get to the big boss man. I just want to make sure there's nothing. So that's the way through. Okay, so the way we were going, if we hadn't dropped down the pit and continued going west the way we were going, there would be another guardian or sentry, whatever they call it there, with guarding nothing, and then the other side of that door, that one-way door. And we would have been back out near the stairs, back down to level 4, the way we came up by the gold fountain. So there's really nothing else that way. So we're gonna drop down, come up the stairs, and then we're kind of close to Dark Soul, believe it or not. So that's that. So I could ideally just leave now. That kind of makes sense for me to. Oh, crap. Okay, good. It doesn't affect. I like not being desold. Being unsold. Milo leveling up to 45. See if there's anything around the corner. Ramians. There's only two. Let's see if we can just melee them. Good, you hit the one that didn't attack. I love it. Oh my god. What are these? Ragnaroks? Get it? Ragnarok? Can't even cast that spell. One down, two down. Oof, 70 points. Ah, wee, 78. It's all over now. Rock on. Here, have some band-aids. Should be a dead end, yes. Oh, jeez. I might just, yeah, see if I can make it, check out some little niches, and show you guys where Dark Soul is. Got to heal us here. Or heal him. We're very close at this point. War horses. Just two. Not bad. Ow! Okay, I take that back. I take it all back. Nothing. He needs 100 points. Just over 100. Now around here should be another dead end. Nothing interesting. So close. Now down here is Dark Soul. When I have to go through this dungeon all again. Well, I have one little thing to show you, actually. But then I'll meet you guys back here. There is, going this way, another long snaky tunnel, not that long, with another miracle herb at the end of it. So that's another revive thing. So other than that, I mean, we've explored this entire dungeon. Believe it or not. So I am warping back to town because there's something new going on. And plus we're running low on mana and stuff like that. So that won't be as much of a problem as you will soon see. Actually, before I do this, do I have anything I can sell that I want to sell? We do need a medallion still. At least just for now, we'll sell the angel feather. I don't know if I'm gonna need it anymore, to tell you the truth. Pretty sure there's nothing else you want to sell at this point. Also, the alchemist sells one of these as well as a magic mirror. So she sells another miracle herb. So you can get a total of three, I think, maybe more. At least three. So what we do here... We give Inigo the light armor. So I'll see what Milo might have to say about this stuff. It's a piece of equipment for knights. What's more, I feel it's blessed with power. It might have other uses. I have him look at these rings. This is made from mystic materials. This might prove to be useful. My break was used too much. We're not even gonna use them all. Probably the same for the barrier ring. Heal ring. Yeah, he doesn't really know specifically what it's for, even though it's called a heal ring. Has another barrier ring, miracle herb. This is a bottle for potions and herbs. It's absolutely priceless. I think this will revive the dead. I think this can only be used once. He's right on all counts. This herb water, this, bolsters your magic defense, I believe. This contains holy water. This might prove to be useful. We might run out of this stuff pretty soon. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna put this thing on. Sun armor to light armor. Improving by 35 armor factor. Sweet. So now we can sell the sun armor. That's a deal, Sporto. I think we want room for two things now, don't we? Figure out what I'm doing, because I think we need two things, unless I want to skip having the other miracle herb. See, I don't think they have anything new to say, but I know the castle does. Sure, you didn't doubt it for a minute. Now, this is interesting. Have you met the water spirit, the patron of the Shining Knight? He did say this before. If not, find the arms of light, then you must find the spirit's fountain. So I think, I'm pretty sure he means the armor we just put it on. It's on the fifth floor of the labyrinth. You will also need another item. A vial containing the tears of one who holds you dear to her heart. Alright, so we're off to figure out what that's all about. My condolences to you, brave knight, but don't let it get you down. It saddens me to know that my disciple, Melville, caused Mordred's death. It grieves me to know that you were forced to take your father's life. Avenge your father, Inigo. Bring us the head of Dark Soul. I admired your father. He will be sorely missed. Inigo, your father was like a son to me. I guess then I'm like a grandson to you? I know I should have kept quiet, but I felt that my father should know. I realize the grief that you feel from taking your father's life. But what you did was necessary, and you should not blame yourself. Your father was a fine man. He was but a victim of the darkness. And I won't have anybody thinking that he was a traitor to the realm. I think I'm going to cry. Don't wipe those tears. Let me put them in this vial for safekeeping. That's not too creepy, huh? Edward asked me to present you with the Vial of Tears. You receive the Vial of Tears. Edward also told me that the tears of the princess would serve you best. He says the same thing as before. Don't have anything new to say. I know I should have kept quiet, but I felt that my father should know. Inigo, Jess has told me everything. I'm sorry to hear about your father. Mordred was my finest knight. I won't rest until he is avenged. Neither will I. Alright, let's take a look at this thing. Vial of Tears. I want to see what Milo might have to say about it. Pure Tears. This should be used at a special fountain. I think this can only be used once. You know what? I guess, yeah, it can only be used once, but the fountain can be used more than once, so... You guys will see that shortly. You have anything new to say to these people? Oh dear, I'm sorry. I didn't know. Poor Mordred. Oh, that's why the long face. Look on the bright side. You freed him from the clutches of darkness. That's not much of a bright side. He's dead. I really am sorry to hear about Master Mordred. Such a fine man he was. I am truly sorry for what became of your father. Have you met the water spirit? He says the same thing. Yes. So, you're not sorry to hear about our father? You jerk. Brave Mordred's death will be mourned by all within the kingdom. Except for Edward. I heard about your rescue. How could you do it? Your own father. Listen, dear, there was nobody prouder of Mordred than Inigo. The poor boy, having to fight his own father and all. How dare you look at us angrily like that? You wouldn't have done half as well in his shoes, Mr. V. Hold your tongue. Mordred's loss will be felt by all this day. Don't let what happened get you down. After all, it wasn't your fault. I thank you. I have one mana to restore, so... So I think we've used the Vial of Tears and we'll have another extra slot. Because after all, it says it can only be used once. Anyway, I'm gonna meet you guys back at that fountain. The glowy fountain of amazingness. See you there. Okay, I figure you might want to see this. Fighting a Syren with boobs. We're traveling back along the outside again, on the east side, heading south. So, that's where we are. We finally encountered this thing. I'm gonna quicken us and boost us. Of course. Let's see what she can do. Seventeen points of damage. Two attacks. Okay. That's all she wrote. Oh, by the way, just getting back here, we all leveled up again. Inigo is almost level 50. Very nice. Anyway, I'll see you guys later on, probably at that pool. Okay, I am just past the stairs. The spinner dumped me. I think it's the quickest way to just go about it, just let it dump you. The spinner is right up there, if you can get this demonette out of the way, demonesque, whatever. Pyra went up another level off screen. That's my last little clip. Okay, the pit is right ahead, which you can't see, and after that, what you can see is the spinner, so for reference. And here is this pool. I'm gonna use this item. The Vial of Tears. Greetings, young warrior. You know not how long I've been expecting you. I am the Spirit of Light, and I can aid you in your quest. I see you found the Arms of Light. Indeed I have. Now I'll give you the power to use them to their utmost. Brace yourself. From this moment on, you are the Champion of Light. The Shining Knight. Now, listen to me. Should you ever find yourself mortally wounded, return to this fountain, for my warders are here to heal and comfort you. Now go. Drive out the darkness and return peace to this land. So, what she's done is completely restore our hit points and mana. Awesome, huh? Hit points and magic points are now fully restored. Never hurt in the first place. So you can come back here as many times as you need to. Unfortunately, it's not that close to Dark Soul, so you will lose some hit points and mana along the way. Of course, you're going to heal yourself, so it's going to end up in losing mana, but we have magic rings. So now we have two empty spots. So I'm going to continue on to Dark Soul, and I'll meet you back where I showed you where his the tunnel to his lair is. So I'll see you guys there. Okay, now here's a special encounter. I heard that these things are very difficult to come across. They give you a truckload of experience, and there's a lot of them. So I say, go all out with the best spells you have, because they tend to run away. Crystal Oozes. So I got Bolt. High level Bolt now. So let's see what we can do. Let's see, we're gonna restore, because we have three magic rings. Warily backs away from the battle, turns and runs. This one attacked. That one ran. We have one left. One damage. Zero damage. We got one. 30,000 experience. 5,000 gold. And Milo levels up, and oh yeah, Pyre, off screen again, Inigo leveled up to level 50. So I heard that the only way to relatively, you know, get these guys is to do something crazy, like use the forbidden box or something like that. In which case, well, it's up for grabs. It might draw them into a black hole, it might stamp them with a foot, or, you know, it might curse us all, or we might get damaged, so there's no telling what can happen. So I'm here by the pit. So I still got a little ways to go to get back to where I was by Dark Souls Tunnel, so I'll see you guys there.